येलो येलो हो गया ना मैम, राइट में बुला लेना
थोड़ा बहुत
है। नहीं नहीं
थोड़ा हाथ मत डालो,
आगे अपना सेंटर।
यस यस यस, परफेक्ट है।
लाइट नहीं है।
बस 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 बस, ये बस है बस। अरे नहीं रे, उधर येलो आ रहा है, येलो आ रहा है, येलो आ रहा है। अरे येलो आ रहा है उधर।
मैम थोड़ा लेफ्ट में आ
जाओ,
अभी
पे
लाइट
जहाँ पे वहाँ पे
जाओ।
हाँ हाँ, अरे यार कौन है ये? यहाँ पे यहाँ पे
नीचे लास्ट करो, लास्ट करो, यहाँ पर देखो।
प्रीति जी यहाँ पे, लेफ्ट लेफ्ट लेफ्ट।
प्रीति जी यहाँ पे,
यहाँ पे लेगा
प्रीति।
तुम अच्छे नहीं देखो।
प्रीति जी वेट वेट,
परम सुंदर यहाँ पे।
लुक यार, लुक
यार,
प्रीति प्रीति
यहाँ पे।
प्रीति जी
यहाँ पे,
प्रीति जी
यहाँ पे। यस ब्यूटीफुल,
यस थैंक यू, बाय।
और किसी का माइक है? पक्का वो माइक यहाँ लेके आऊँ?
But
मैं वहाँ आती हूँ।
So Kriti, I wanted to ask you that you start with community 10 years in the industry. You start with, you look gorgeous, Kriti.
Thank you.
Tell us why you're wearing it.
I'm wearing Prabal Guru.
Can you tell us a little more about your outfit and what made you decide this?
You can see it. It fits me like a glove.
Kriti, you have completed 10 years in the industry. Now, this has been a great year, two back-to-back hits. Now, you are most challenging role as an actor is coming up with Do Patti. What can we expect? And how has your journey been in this decade?
It's been very good, as you said. Touchwood, this year has started really well, and two very different films, and the third one is extremely different from what I've ever done. I'm also co-producing for the first time, so that's also exciting. It's me and Kajol ma'am coming together with, of course, Shaheer and Tanvi ma'am, and you know, other amazing actors. And you will know more about it very, very soon.
Kriti, how much has being a producer changed as an actor? Also,
it's not really changed me, but I can realize that it's a tough job. You know, yeah, you have a lot more respect for producers because you realize, okay, it's not easy to make a film, you know, and there are a lot of things that happen on a set. There are a lot of, you know, ups and downs that go on while making a film. There are a lot of things which are not in your control also at times. You know, the time limit, the budget, all of that, how hard it is to actually make music, you know, and to sometimes when things get changed on edit table, that is so amazing. I always felt like editing is something that really makes the film, to be honest.
What about Kriti? Did it change things for you? I know people started looking at you as an actor. Is it a different conscious
decision
on your part to do a role
that's
probably intense and advanced?
Not, I mean, to be honest, तेरी बातों में ऐसा हो जाती है, और crew both were not intense. So that's not true. I can't keep doing one kind of film. Definitely, Mimi has been a very, very special film. But at the end of it, I feel it's the story that touches people's hearts, right? So you also, as an actor, have to keep reinventing yourself and keep doing different stuff. That's what I try and aim. So whether you see Teri Baaton Mein or you see Crew, very different as films. Do Patti is going to be again very, very different. But not every film gives you a character that makes you, you know, dig that deep in. Sometimes it's also the story that's the main star of the film.
And does a movie like Crew, you know, change things
for the
women in cinema?
I hope it does. I mean, it's too soon to say anything, but I hope that people make more such films firstly and take the risk of putting good enough money on it.
On female driven movies?
Definitely.
Kriti, how do you balance you being an actor, entrepreneur, and also a co-producer now? Who comes first for you?
Who comes first for me? No, it's not first, second, third, to be honest. It's what is required at that point, to be honest. When you do something that you're passionate about, I don't think you feel the need to balance. It happens on its own, you know. When I'm on a film set as an actor, I'm there as an actor. My producer bulb doesn't switch on immediately there. There are other people thankfully taking care of that. When I come back home and I have messages from Hyphen Group, you know, and I sit back on that. I have some samples from them. I'm trying that. So I think when you're passionate, you're excited, you know, and then you figure it out.
What quality of Dopati's character that you wish you had?
Pehle aap Dopati ka character to dekho, quality kaise batau abhi. Thank you guys. Thank you.